Okay, these two guys are Barry and Simba. Barry, as you look, is on your left. He's bi-eyed, the smaller one in the blue collar. Simba is the larger one to your right watching this video with the black collar, and he's got two brown eyes. And he's larger, obviously. These two guys are brothers. They came from Vandenberg Humane Society. That's a real good shelter to work with because actually before we took them in, they both had entropion surgery, which is for the cherry eye, right? Or the flipped eyelid.
It's for the eyelid.
Yeah, okay. So they both had surgery, which, you know, we seldom get a dog in that's already had that much vetting, but they came to us completely done. The people wrote to my partner who lives down in Evansville and said, "Hey, Dawn, we had two huskies surrendered. They are 1 year old." I think we've had them about a month, maybe, Petey. Mm-hmm. One of them is neutered. One is still intact. Okay, I don't know which one is which, but we'll sort that out. They were surrendered because their owner was having surgery on her hand and couldn't walk them. We're super full right now. Any chance you guys could help with them? Okay, I want to correct what I just said. I was reading from the shelter, and we have physically determined that they must have neutered the other one before they brought them up, because both of these are neutered and ready to go. We're doing their video together. We're not sure at this point. We know they'd like very much to go together and have a good time together. We haven't completely determined and tested it out to see if they might be able to go separately. Frankly, space is such a problem right now with the holidays coming up that I think we're trying to kennel them together when we can. But we'll look into that. If you're interested in one or the other, we can go further and figuring that out. One of the volunteers said, seems like they'd be great going as a bonded pair. We haven't really tried to play with them alone. But they don't seem completely attached at the hip to one another and could probably go separately. Both seem super playful, and they were... Okay, I'm going to resume here. Apparently, although it'll look sloppy, the video was running, and they did sit. So one of the other volunteers, Diane, said we had a nice time in the play yard with them yesterday. They're typical young, energetic, dorky husky boys. They dueled for our attention, loved getting pets and giving kisses. Definitely a fun pair. And another volunteer wrote, I don't know who, but this was shortly after they arrived, wrote, Barry and Simba are super sweet and best buddies. They definitely need leash work. While PD and Lauren walked about a mile, Barry and Simba probably put in 2 miles by bouncing from one side to the other. In their defense, though, they had just been in a transport car for 3 or so hours, so they had some energy to burn. They were starting to settle down at the end of the walk. They were very patient as we fitted them for martingales and for cones. So you can see for yourself, now they've settled down quite a bit just since we got started here. Anything you care to add from the peanut gallery, Petey? Mm-hmm. Okay, Petey's.
Now you guys need to look at Julie, because she wants to see your beautiful faces.
There we go, and we'll get some pictures in a minute. If you can get right behind me, Petey. There we go. Oh, look at those faces. Look at those boys.
Look at those faces and tails.
Hey, buddy. Simba, there we go. Oh, look at you guys. Good boys. Okay, let's get a kiss. Not too close. There we go.